Shoes, Aeris running shoes, always running from something.
Flashback 95.6.
Let's have another record.
This is Andy on the Lips 106 Wheels of Steel. I wonder if these CDs are steel. Today, it's all about the music. Next up, we got Boys to Girls, and this track's called Pray It Goes Okay.
Thank you.
checking out classic musicals. Head down to Bedford Point, where you can see Fanny, Saturday Night Beaver. I saw Saturday Night Beaver, and did you know those little fellas? They never take a break. They just disco dance and dam build. It's crazy.
Disposable music for a disposable world.
Magic vagina.
You're locked on Lips 106.
In a moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Ferrelli brothers have owed me money for too long and they need to be taught some respect. Lips Ferrelli is stuffing his fat face in the St. Mark's Bistro, so steal his car and take it to 8 Ball's bomb shop up in Harwood. You know 8 Ball, right? Once he's fitted it with a bomb, go park the car where you found it. Then sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, he won't be eating forever.
City. I'm DJ Michael Hunt. Last weekend, when we were broadcasting live from that food court at the mall, a fan said to me, Mike, why do you always use cheesy cliches? Can't you say something original for once? Hey, I'm not here to be original. I'm here to rock. Rock around the clock 24-7, dudes. Non-stop rock here on Head Radio.
The single source of gratification in your miserable insignificance.
Zen Dojo and Organic Food Market in Trenton. His name is Reed Tucker. Welcome to Chatterbox.
Downtown?
hesitate.
Founder of Fernando's New Beginnings, a revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. We understand how 2 kids and a mortgage can take the passion out of your life. With our 3-step program, you'll rediscover romance guarantees.
Hi, my name's Phil. I've got 3 kids, 2 cars, and a mortgage. My love life was going stale, even before my wife's car accident. Then I called New Beginnings. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. But on Wednesday afternoons, I meet Barbara at the motel by the turnpike.
See? The passion cheese back. Phil's marriage is saved, and his kids will have a daddy to look up to. Call New Beginnings today. Cinco.
I'm on sale. There's too much spank business to go on.
Quem manare et quadro vivo.